Hey guys, guess what? I'm gonna be doing a sewing tutorial for you guys. I know it's so overdue. I started YouTube with the intention of sharing you guys my hobby, which is sewing. So today I'm gonna be teaching you how to make a high-waisted pleated skirt. It's so simple. It's a perfect tutorial for beginners. And I think you don't even need a sewing machine, so you could just follow my steps and learn how to make the skirt. I hope you enjoy this video. Stay tuned and keep watching. So what you need for this tutorial is
roll back the clouds.
First, I'm gonna cut out 18 inches of cloth. And this is already folded in half, as you can see here. And make sure that the inside of the skirt, the fabric from the inside will be facing out and vice versa. And I don't have a ruler with me, so I'm just going to use a notebook and just draw the line straight across. The reason why mine is 18 inches is because I need about an inch left over on the top and bottom when I hem it, so I still have extra room, so after I sew it, it's not going to be way too short. So right now we have this long piece of cloth.
Light at the end of the tunnel, I haven't seen it. Not all of us become rock stars and ballerinas. Even in California, the sun ain't always beaming. Can't predict the...
What you want to do is cut out the top band of the skirt, which is this part right here. The stretchy part on the top, and it's wise to start off with jersey or knit fabric in the beginning, because as a beginner it's harder to work with non-stretchable cloth, because if you mess up, if you make it too tight, you can't put it on. And it's easier if you start out with simple projects, something that's stretchy so you don't have to put on a zipper. I'm going to cut out a 8 by 15 inch piece, and this is the waistband.
Yo, everybody works hard for the goals to achieve, but like the ocean is sea, man, the motion is free. So nothing ever adds up the way we want it to. I guess my math teacher was just a substitute. Everybody hits a rough patch, turbulence in the sky. Life's a cow, I made a burger and I'm serving it with some fries. Gotta make do with the cards we're dealt, and though it's hard as hell.
What you want to do is start making pleats. So just pinch a 1-inch section and just meet it together. 1 inch with another 1 inch, and just fold it together. And then you pinch a 1-inch section, and then another 1-inch section, and just meet it together. And it should start looking like this.
I've been a little lost, but I'm not colorblind. I follow that yellow brick road with my fears behind.
So this is what it should look like, and then I want you to stop when you have about 15 inches of cloth left over, because you want the back part to be flat, right? So the front is only pleated, and then just sew along this line right here where the pleating starts, and then just stop right where the fabric begins to lay flat.
Roll back.
This is what it should look like after you have sewn it. So this will be the front and the back will be flat. Take your long rectangle piece and fold it in half, and make sure that the outside is the side that you want showing. So it should just look something like this. Fold it in half, and this will go around your waist as your waistband. So make sure that it fits. If it's too long, you know, cut it, and make sure you leave at least like 1 inch. So when you sew it, it's not gonna, you know, turn out to be too tight. But remember that this is jersey, so it stretches. So now you should have a piece that looks like this, and this is your long piece, and just lay it over exactly on top, and just begin to sew along this line. And just sew it straight and flat. That's all you need.
I'm wishing well.
now that you've finished sewing the band, now you just want to sew all the way down to close up the skirt. So now you want to hem your skirt, and to do that, you just fold in like a little bit or like a centimeter or two of cloth and just fold it inwards and just sew along the inside and just sew it straight down. And you just do this all the way across the whole entire skirt on the bottom so it looks a lot cleaner and nicer looking. And now you're finished and you should have a skirt that looks something like this. It was really easy and simple. I hope you learned how to sew a skirt. If you have any more questions, just ask in the comment section below. Don't forget to check out my store, Glam Boutique, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!